Hello guys, Max Millens here, back in with a brand new video, and today we'll be opening my Division Rival rewards, and we'll also be opening the new SBC, the 84 plus rare player pick. Hold up, 2 mega packs. I think we just managed not to get into rank 1. Oh man, we ended rank 2. Oh jeez. Well, hopefully we'll be able to get someone good in these 6 packs I think we have to open, but next week we're finishing rank 1 and we're in foot champs. So it's going to be a big week next week. Come on then, 6 packs. 2 gold packs, 2 premium packs and 2 mega packs. First gold pack, can it be a walkout? Of course it can. Come on, you've got to think positive. It's not even a rare. Ah, dearie me. You had to think positive to get good vibes, and no, I was hit with a bad player. Jeez, what a stinker. Next player, come on. Come on then. Can it be something good? It's a rare this time. Not a walkout though. I think it could be a board. It is a board. Serbian Tadic. Dusan Tadic. It's not too bad. It's not too bad, 83 rated. It's alright really, isn't it? Anyone else? Oh, these are 1,000 coins as well. Pretty decent. And these are all untradeable. So we've got 2 mega packs left and 2 premium gold players pack. First premium gold players pack. Come on then. Can we get at least a board? It's not a walkout. Is it a board? Don't think it is. It's not a board. Who's this going to be? Parity. 82 rated. So he's only one off a board. So it's not too bad, really. Anyone else in there? Tammy Abraham, Adrian. Is he tradable? Yeah, at least we'll just quick sell him anyway. I don't think he's worth any coins. Next premium goals players pack. Come on then. I'm feeling something juicy in this one. Yeah, no. I didn't mean this one. I meant the next pack. First, McGinn. Anyone else in there? Watkins. That's about it, really. I'm feeling confident with this mega pack. Elbow pack, this one. Come on, come get something decent. Oh, yes! That elbow pack came in. Look, it's a walkout. English. Striker. Harry Kane? Nice. 88 rated fodder. Harry Dino Kane. Love that from you, Kane. And that is perfect for some more SBCs. Oh, inform as well, Asensio, it's pretty decent. It's not the worst. And the final mega pack then, before we get into a game of Division Rivals, and we have the 84 rated player at the end. Come on then. We're not ending on a walkout. Is it bored? It's not bored. Oh, it is bored, sorry. Centre back. A Serbi. And that's perfect, because I needed another Italian player in my team, so he can fit perfectly. He can slot in there like a glove. Right, let's get into some Division Rival matches. This guy's got Ryan Giggs, Rashford up front. Oh, he's got honourable mentions, Jack Grealish. It's an okay team, bog standard, not the greatest. We should batter him. Unreal his name as well. Go on, Vard. Go on, Vard. Cheeky kickoff, Leach. Go on, Vardy. Near post. Chance maybe. Big save from Munich. Oh, incredible save. He saved it again. This guy's a colossal giant. Go on, Mo. Mo's running into down the ring. Mo Salah. Vardy. Vardy, still Vardy. Vardy bangs that. Yes. Into the side of the net. Flamingo celebration. We love Jamie Vardy. Lucas Moura. Tidy passing. Get it out. Oh, Joe Gomez. Ronaldo. Lunin is not good if you can bring him out. I've just got to keep him there solid. Ramos has just been rinsed like a tea towel, and he has finessed it in the back of the net. 2-1. Come on, Rash. Place it into Vardy. Go on, Vards. Go on, Vards. Wan-Bissaka, yes! Wan-Bissaka got sat on the floor, and Jamie Vardy finished it like a true hero. Joe Gomez. Joe. Good save, Lunin. Giggsy got the rebound. 3-2 to him. 30 minutes left. It's It's going to be a big 30 minutes. Come on then, lads.
Alan.
No, Jack Grealish. Jack Grealish.
And a goal! A quick 1-2. Deep and breaths. They've turned this game on its head.
4-2 to
now
him.
Come on then.
Brought on Sobolosky. Plays it into Rashford. This link will play is beautiful. Sobolosky carrying it. Back into Rashford. Rashford shoots. Rashford scores. That is one goal back. The comeback is on. I can taste victory now. Pogba plays it back into Rashford. Go on, Rash. Shoot again. Oh, it's been saved, Vardy. Yes, under Nick Pope, 6'7" frame.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Let's go. No, Yuri.
Plays it back.
Good block.
Unable to get. And it's in.
See, that's why I can't control him. And now they're winning with only 14 minutes left. Jeez, man. Vardy into Rashford. Go on, Rash. Go on, Rash. Finish. Oh, man, you beautiful man. 5-5. Vamos. Good goal, Rash. Celebrate with those.
And the situation
you deserve it.
Could
Vardy.
Be dangerous.
Vardy. Finesse. Beat Joe Gomez. It beat Joe Gomez and that should secure us the win in the 82nd minute. Freeze on them, Vardy. You show them you're the king of this pitch. No. I've bottled it. It's 6-6. In the 90th minute, Ryan Giggs has scored. Come on, Reece James. Nice, he's played it into De Bruyne. Mo Salah plays it back into De Bruyne.
Rashford.
Go on, Rashford. It's the last minute. Go on, Rash. Bang that. Yeah. We scored.
A special moment for him.
7-6. In the 93rd minute, we show them that it is our kingdom. And we've won 7-6. Right. Whew. After that, I've prepared the 83 rated team with team of the week, and obviously Blind needs a haircut, but never mind. 84 rated rare player pick. Come on then, let's hopefully someone good in this player pick. Come on then, Mbappe. Oh, it's Toni Kroos or Gosens. 84 rated for the fodder. No, gotta go for the 88 rated. Jeez, Toni Kroos, hopefully he's worth some coins at least, maybe. How much is he going for? 65k, not too bad. I hope you've enjoyed this video, guys, and I'll catch you on Sunday for another video. Thank you, goodbye.